welcome to our YouTube channel titled NFT Abstract and Contemporary Art, a must-watch channel to see all the videos of unique abstract art by our artists. We are also featuring and reviewing our partner's gallery and the NFTs that are currently listed there. Do visit the Carlos Reid Gallery to view all his talented artists and their physical creative artworks as well. See the link below for the Carlos Reid Gallery. So welcome again and enjoy watching this video review of the abstract artwork created by the NFT artist Jennifer Johnson. Moving along, the title of this NFT abstract digital art is number 506, Trailing, with 5 limited editions. It is currently listed for sale at 4 Ether on OpenSea.io. It can be found in phase 7 of the artist's Jennifer Johnson's multiple collections. Let's now move on to the details of this interesting piece of creation. Number 506, Trailing, is an awesome yet subtle NFT abstract art. It's vibrant, uplifting, and filled with imaginary visual movement and images. Pixel size is 4000 by 4000 with high resolution. The artist created it with a variety of distorted, twisted curves and overemphasis of lines in a multiple stream of colors, with an intentional, subtle, contrasting flow. Lots of variation to this creation. This artist used multiple curvy lines and shades of color to create visual movement in the painting. The speckles in the painting also add an interesting flow to the creation. The longer you look at the piece, you might see the presence of a few creature-like images in the painting. Another area of emphasis is the contrast of yellow and blue, black and red speckles, as well as light shades of green, which gives the creation imaginary movement and life. Overall, this painting with its collage of colors and motifs gives it a subtle depth and an uplifting energy, especially when a viewer truly examines it. Lots of positive energy to this creation. Great abstract piece. Well, we hope you enjoyed this review of number 506, Trailing. Trailing can be seen at the artist's collection site on OpenSea.io. The web address can be found below. It is a limited edition art piece of only 5 pieces. So once the 5 pieces are sold, there will be none left. So collectors and flippers out there might want to look at getting their copy. Current price is 4 Ether. Till the next video review of NFT abstract art, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon so you will be notified when the next video is uploaded for your viewing entertainment and enjoyment. To see more NFT digital artworks by the artist Jennifer Johnson, follow the links below. Thank you for watching.